Member Johnson.
Yes, thank you, Chair. This is the cycling motion, and I'm pleased to have the Chair of the Transport Committee, Valerie Shawcross, second in this. I'm genuinely very pleased by the consensus that has built up, certainly on the Transport Committee, on the cycling agenda. We have had some false starts in terms of the cycling programme over the past eight years here with the initial round of cycle superhighways and so on. There were some appalling mistakes made. But I think the Mayor and TfL, and certainly with the appointment of Andrew Gilligan, those mistakes have been learnt from, and we've actually got a very sensible cycling programme. It's not going as fast as I would like, but I think at this crucial stage in terms of where we are with cycle superhighways and Mini Hollands and so on, it would be a real disaster if we were to see a complete change in direction now after we've got a programme that is finally working, certainly in terms of the cycle superhighways. We're getting some really, really good quality, top quality, world-class infrastructure put in finally after a number of false starts, and it would be a real shame to start heading off in different directions. Which is, and there's been all sorts of hysteria that's been raised about the impact of cycle superhighways, predicting the end of civilization as we know it. And it reminded me of the sort of hysteria we saw in advance of the congestion charge coming in the early 2000s, and even the Mayor was today acknowledging how well it has worked over the years in terms of its effectiveness. So I don't think it's helpful when you get mayoral candidates saying that if the cycle superhighways didn't work, you'd have no choice but to rip them up. Well, they are working. It's just not a sensible comment to be making. We've got some really good quality infrastructure. So I'm hoping that we can achieve consensus today on this motion, reflecting much of the consensus that we've been able to have in the Transport Committee on the cycling agenda. And one thing I would advise whoever is the next mayor, in terms of ensuring some continuity, I think it would be very sensible to actually keep Andrew Gilligan on in his role as cycling commissioner, certainly while we get the current round of cycle superhighways programme completed, and not have some stop start and more false starts that we've seen in the past. We really need continuity on the cycling programme at the moment. Yes, I want to see it speeded up. Yes, I want to see more done, but we do need continuity. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Assembly.